I am standing before you as a humble person. A person born a bit different and abandoned at birth. But the great people of this city have made me feel like a human. Because I am a human, I'm not an animal. And I'm proud of the person I have become. A fighter for the less fortunate. With that...